Meghan Markle royal baby, how much does it cost to give birth in the Lindo Wing? The Lindo Wing has been the hospital of choice for many a royal and celebrity birth, and it is expected Meghan Markle could follow suit when she gives birth next year. But how much does it cost to have your baby there? The Lindo Wing is a part of St. Mary's NHS Hospital in Paddington, London. The wing is a private area of the hospital, where there have been many royal and celebrity births. Princes William and Harry and Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis have all famously been photographed on the steps to the hospital as they are welcomed to the world. How much does it cost to give birth in the Lindo Wing? The Lindo Wing offers a gourmet menu, personalized care and luxury toiletries. The Duchess of Cambridge has given birth to all three of her children in the exclusive maternity ward. Canadian actor Kiefer Sutherland was born at the Lindo Wing, and A-listers George and Amal Clooney chose to have their twins at the expensive hospital. It could also be the hospital of choice for Meghan and Harry, who announced the Duchess of Sussex was pregnant in October. The Lindo Wing prices start from £5,900 for a one-night stay, which for a deluxe package increases to £6,275 and even higher for a stay in a suite. The price of a suite such as the one where Kate gave birth is available on request but is thought to be close to £7,500. Mothers who have had a baby on the wing previously receive a 10% discount on the standard delivery package. Included in the price are midwifery care, theater fees, routine midwife appointments, routine blood tests, pediatrician fee for first baby, nursery care, postnatal physiotherapy, routine medications and dressings, meals and daily newspaper, celebration afternoon tea, accommodation and breakfast for the partner. However, fees for obstetric and anesthetic services and antenatal care are not included in the package. Blood transfusions, non-routine medication, induction and scans cost extra. Additional nights cost £1,175, and the cost increases should the baby be delivered by cesarean section. The Sun's royal correspondent Emily Andrews said, "Meghan and Harry's baby is due in the spring and I'd imagine she would be having it at the Lindo Wing of St. Mary's Hospital where Kate had George, Charlotte, and Louis. Harry himself was also born there." Meghan will most likely be under the care of Guy Thorpe-Beeston and Alan Farthing, who helped deliver Prince Louis in April. The Lindo Wing where Catherine, the Duchess of Cambridge, gave birth to all her children and Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex, is planning to have hers has been given a 2-star hygiene rating. The Lindo Wing is a maternity ward at St. Mary's Hospital, Paddington. Numerous high-profile celebrities and members of the royal family have been there. A recent inspection of the facility by Westminster Council gave the ward 2 out of 5 stars for cleanliness and hygiene. The damning report from the Food Standards Agency, FSA, means improvement is necessary. The report, on the FSA website, said improvement is necessary on the cleanliness and condition of facilities and building. The findings only represent a snapshot of the standards of food hygiene found at the time of the inspection. A food safety officer will explain to the premises what they have to do to improve their rating in future. Meghan, the Duchess of Sussex, is also planning to have her first child in the luxury maternity ward, which demands eye-watering prices. A one-stay night there starts at a whopping £5,900, with an overnight spell in one of the suites closer to £7,500. Many celebrities have given birth in the west of central London establishment, with Amal Clooney and Kate Middleton two of the most prominent last year. Human rights lawyer Mrs. Clooney, who is close friends with the Duchess of Sussex, gave birth to twins there last year. Prince George, 4, Princess Charlotte, 2, and Prince Louis, 7 months, were born in the private wing, as were Prince William, 36, and Prince Harry, 33. The Lindo Wing, which falls under the remit of the Imperial College Healthcare NHS Trust, was reopened in June 2012 after extensive refurbishment. In the other two categories of the report, the food safety officer found that hygienic food handling was very good. Management of food safety was also rated very good. A spokesman for Imperial College Healthcare NHS Trust said, "Two of the three aspects of food hygiene inspected at the Lindo Wing were rated as very good. The issues highlighted in the report were isolated and have been rectified."